Okay, today is the iPad features part 2. Okay. So, like the next, one of the things you could do is like, this is the camera, just in twist form. And like, this is photo booth, like you could switch between thermal camera, x-ray, or normal, mirror. And a lot of other ones. Like it has a built-in iPod. So mainly what it is like you can do like songs. Yeah, like so like it's got YouTube. You could also download the Google Earth, Facebook. Like for instance, Angry Bird. And I got these from the App Store. So anyway, it's pretty cool. Like, you just go to the App Store. And like you go to like categories, like you can type in you can choose it right here. Actually, okay, like you can get this. So, like for instance, you could type in Skywalk. It's pretty hard to say. For instance, Skywalk is $4.99. I can buy the app. You may gotta type in my password to download it. Okay, now Skywalk here, which makes you like look at stars and stuff like that, is being downloaded. Like I can go through my photos. Like this photo of me and my friend. I'm on the right, he's on the left with his shirt off. Or you can also do like iBooks. So yeah. Or like the last part I'm gonna do is notes, where you can like write down your stuff. Like, whatever you want, for instance. And that concludes the iPad features part 2.